Hi everybody! In today's Hackintosh tutorial, I will show you how to create macOS Mojave USB installer. If you don't have access to any Mac computer, then follow my tutorial for Windows users how to install macOS Mojave Hackintosh. Link to this video is now on top right corner. We need to download the macOS Mojave installer first. Go to your App Store. Mojave installer will be in the featured section, or you can simply search for Mojave on top right corner. Here click on the download button. It will take about 5 to 6 minutes depending on your internet speed. I've sped up the process now. Once it's downloaded, the macOS Mojave installer will open. We don't want to install it now, we want to just create an USB installer, so quit this installer application and close the App Store too, we don't need it anymore. Apple prepared for us official information how to create the installer on their support page, so just navigate in Safari or other browser to this link, I will post it in video description. Here you have instructions for creating a USB installer for Mojave, High Sierra, Sierra or El Capitan. The process is for all of them the same, it assumes you already have downloaded the installer package from the App Store as we did it. The installer is now in your applications folder, here it is. We will use now this single command in terminal application, so just copy it to clipboard. In your Applications folder, navigate to Utilities folder and open Terminal Application and just paste the command into it. And here stop, don't hit enter now. We need to prepare our USB flash disk first. Connect any 8 GB or larger flash drive to your computer now. Now open this utility via Spotlight. Or navigate again to Applications and Utilities folder and open Disk Utility. On the left, click on your flash disk and on top, click on Erase. Now write name for the disk, I choose for example Installer and click on Erase. Quit this utility, and the last step is to just rewrite Apple's advised disk name in the command, which was my volume, to our installer. Hit enter, write your Mac password, and now hit Y to continue, and hit enter again. This command will now run and create the macOS Mojave USB installer. This will take really a long time, so just relax, take a coffee, tea or beer, and wait until it's done. In my case, it took with USB 2 disk about 20 minutes, so I've sped up it for you. And that's it! Your macOS Mojave USB flash disk installer is successfully created. At this point, only Mac users are able to boot from this USB disk. Hackintosh users must do one more step. We need to install a bootloader. So go back to your browser and Google for Clever Bootloader. Click on Download. Once downloaded, double-click to unzip it, and here we have the latest version of Clever Bootloader. So, run the package installer now. If you get warning like me that it can't be open, right-click on the installer and select Open. It will bypass the system check. Click twice Continue, and here Stop. We want to install bootloader to our USB disk, but it's set to my system disk. So click on Change Install Location and select your USB Mojave installer disk. Click on Continue and now click Customize. If you have UEFI capable motherboard, then click first two options, Clever for UEFI booting only and install Clever in the ESP. That will install this bootloader onto hidden EFI partition. In UEFI drivers, you will need to check APFS driver. The other options depends on your specific hardware. You may need MU variable and OSX OptioFX 3 or 2. It really depends on what current hardware you have in your computer. There is no one settings fits all. In my next series videos, I will include whole Clever folder for each build, tested and 100% working on a specific hardware, so you can download it and replace just your folder with mine. Once again, be sure you are installing the bootloader on the correct disk and then on bottom right click on Install. Write in your macOS account password and hit Enter. Congratulations! You have now created USB macOS Mojave installer from which you can boot your Hackintosh and install Mojave. If you will have some problems during the installation, then you will have to probably change your cleverconfig.plist or add or remove some of the kernel extensions in your Clever folder you just created on your USB installer. Again, it really depends on your specific hardware, so what is working for one computer must not work for other and will need some tweaks. That's why I, in my next video series, list all detailed hardware parts I tested and include Clever folder tweaked for this particular config. So, in ideal situation, if you plan to buy a new computer, just buy the hardware components I recommend and have tested, and just use my working Clever folder included in my videos. So stay tuned, subscribe to my channel so you will have access to it. Thank you for watching and maybe see you next time.